International flights to and from India will remain suspended till the 30th of November, the Director General of Civil Aviation, DGCA, said, extending the suspension that was to end on the 31st of October. However, international all cargo operations and flights specifically allowed to operate by the aviation regulator, such as repatriation flights, charter flights, and flights under the Vande Bharat mission, will continue to operate, a DGCA circular said. International scheduled flights may be allowed on select routes by the competent authority on a case-to-case basis, it added. The circular came a day after the Ministry of Home Affairs extended the Unlock 5 guidelines till November 30. India banned international flights on the 23rd of March to contain the pandemic. Domestic flights have been allowed since 25 May in a limited capacity. Select international flights have been allowed to operate, mostly to repatriate stranded citizens. Further, India has established air bubbles with about 18 countries, including the United States, the United Kingdom, France, the United Arab Emirates, Qatar and the Maldives, Kenya, and Bhutan. This pact allows the operation of special flights between the countries. Meanwhile, India's coronavirus tally rose to 79,90,322 on Wednesday as it recorded 43,893 new cases in the last 24 hours. The country's toll rose by 508 to 1,20,010. India's active cases stood at 6,10,803, while the number of recoveries reached 72,59,509.